Well, the Oklahoma Highway Patrol says one person was injured following a crash on Lake Eufaula. Troopers say the boat hit an underwater sandbar, causing two people to be ejected from the boat Friday night. Only one passenger was hurt. They were taken to the hospital and are stable. Troopers do not believe alcohol played a part in this crash.